What's up, everyone? It's Chris from SportsChatPlays.com here with your free pick in the Kentucky versus Duke college basketball matchup going down Tuesday, November 9th, 2021. Before we get to that free pick, got to let you guys know, SportsChatPlays, the original free pick site. We have every single game covered for you every day, so make sure you go on over to the website and check out all the free content that's there waiting for you. But let's get to this one between Kentucky and Duke, and man, last season was not the year for either of these programs. Kentucky, you know, they had a talent-laden roster, and it just didn't seem to pan out for Coach Cal. But, you know, he's got a talented roster coming back this season. But it doesn't change the fact they had one of their worst seasons in program history. 9-16 on the year, 8-9 in SEC play, and just was not good enough to even come close to making the tournament. You know, you look at the roster they have this year. Lost a couple guys. They lost BJ Boston, Devin Askew, Isaiah Jackson, Olivier Saar. But, you know, they still got some solid pieces. They got Keon Brook coming back and CJ Frederick transferring in from Iowa, Davion Mintz. But I think that the big get here, or there's a couple guys who are a big get for Kentucky. Kellen Grady from Davidson, because this is basically a Swiss Army knife walking in a pair of, you know, size 14 basketball shoes. And Oscar Shiebwe from West Virginia, rebounding machine. So I think Kentucky in very good shape this year. Meanwhile, Duke, well, it's the Coach K farewell tour. And, you know, the cupboards were left somewhat full. I mean, it's like when you go away for vacation and you come back, there's still stuff there. Maybe it's not as good as it was when you left, but it's something. And that's what he's got this season. He's still got Wendell Moore coming back, 9.7 points per game, 4.6 rebounds. He's got Theo John transferring in from Marquette. Theo John, an underrated power forward, I think. 8 points, 5 rebounds per game. This is just a very good, not great, or at least not proven that they're great Duke team, but they might have the best player on the floor in freshman Paolo Banchero. This is a guy that can probably go first overall. Remember that name this season, 6'10". He can do it all, so keep an eye out for Paolo Banchero. But, you know, for this game, I think you're going to see a track meet. I really do. I think this is a game where you could easily see an 83-78 kind of score, whichever way you slice it. And I think that, you know, they saved the more exciting game of the two at MSG for last. So I'm going to take the over 148.5 in this one. That's going to be my free pick. But if you're looking for best bets for myself or any of our other world-class handicappers, check out Sports Chat Plays Premium. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and drop a like. And let's cash some winners.